What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be giving you four different hairstyles to do with a headband wig. This one's a little bit different than my last one because the last one was curly hair. This one is straight hair. And I'm also going to be doing a little bit of a review for you guys because I have not even opened the wig yet. And the company that I'm working with today is called Love Me Hair. So yeah, let's get right into the video. Okay, so this is how the hair comes. I have not even opened it yet because the packaging was so cute. I wanted to show you guys how it came because I knew I was not going to be able to put it together again if I opened it. So yeah, I have not opened it. It's going to be a surprise for both of us. So yeah, this is how it comes. I'm going to go ahead and unravel it. So this wig is another headband wig. This is what it looks like when you open the box. You get some headbands in here. Very nice. Let's see what's in here. Oh my gosh, look, you get some bobby pins, you get a little edge brush, you get a little hair clip that says, look how cute that is. Focus. Hold on, like my nails ain't done, y'all. Let's not even go there. And then you also get a little headband to tie your edges down. That is so cute. You get like a little good bag. You get two wig caps and then another little booklet here with some information on the hair, how to care for it, how to put it on, frequently asked questions, all of that good stuff. That's that. Let's get to the main attraction here. It comes in this cute little bag. Everything, like the packaging, is 10 out of 10. Let us take her out. Ooh. Oh my gosh, the hair is so soft. So soft. Like I said, this is a headband wig. Let me give you guys some details on the wig before I put her on my head. First and foremost, it is 100% human hair. And it is so soft, like the quality jumped out. It is so smooth, like I wish you guys could feel this, but I know you can see that. So silky smooth, like. It's in natural black and it's 16 inches long. This is what the headband looks like in the front. Just like that. It does have clips inside. It has 1, 2, 3 clips on the top and one clip on the bottom. And then of course the adjustable strap that's connected to the headband to secure it as you would like. Listen, I'm about to put this bad girl on because I'm ready for this. I'm gonna go put her on my head and I will be right back. All right, you guys, so the wig, it's on my head. And I just have to say, I love it. Like, first of all, the quality, honey, it is so soft. Like, I really wish you guys could feel how silky this is. And like I said before, these headband wigs are so quick and easy. Like, you just throw this thing on your head and go. Like, there's no lace, no blending, no none of that. It's extremely soft. It's not stiff. It's flowy. For a straight wig, it is very thick. There's no shedding. I am very impressed with this wig. Very impressed. I want to give you guys the price of this wig. Hang on one second. All right, so this wig is $139.90. It is a good chunk of change there, but at the end of the day, it is human hair. It's good quality hair. They do have the quad pay option if you don't want to spend all of this all at once and you want to like pay for it gradually. So the quad pay would be $34.98, four payments of $34.98. So yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know the price so you guys know, because I hate seeing a video and nobody mentions how much the product is. Like, I need to know how much I'm spending. Okay, so now that we have our little first impressions out of the way, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys four different hairstyles that you can do with a straight headband wig. Thank you. so that was the end of this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Shout out to Love Me Hair for teaming up with me on this video. I'm gonna leave all of their information in the description box down below so you guys can check them out and get you a nice headband wig like this, honey, okay? And with that being said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, and I will catch you guys in my next one. Bye!